This morning, investigation is underway following a stabbing that left one person hospitalized in Nashville. This happened last night on Trinity Lane. Police say the suspect ran from the scene. This morning, the victim's condition is unknown, but we'll update you as we learn more.